Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the square root of the number 605. So let's start. So first of all, we need to write the number like this. The next thing we need to do is we need to form pairs from the right hand side. So one pair will be this and this 6 will be left out. So first we'll divide this 6 and then we'll bring down the pair. The rule is whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we write 3 here and 3 here, it will be 9, which is greater than 6, so we cannot take it. If we write 2 here and 2 here, it will be 4, which is good to take. So 2 here and 2 here, 4, subtract 2 will be left. We need 2 into 2, so add both. So 2 plus 2 will be 4. Write it here and keep a digit extra, and this number we need to make it big. So bring the next pair down and it will be 205. Now whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we write 4 here and 4 here, it will be 176, subtract, and we'll be having 29. Now 44 into 4 we did, so add both. So 44 plus 4 will be 48, and keep a digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, but we don't have more pair, so we'll put decimal. Once we put decimal, we can bring pair of zeros down and it will be 2900. Compare this 48 and 290. So 48 6 times is 288. So let's try 6 times. So 486 into 6 we can try, and we'll be having 2916, which is greater than 2900, so we cannot take it. Let's try 5 times. So 485 into 5 we can try, and we'll be having 2425, which is good to take. So 5 here and 5 here, 2425, subtract, and we'll be left with 475. Now 485 into 5 we did, so add both. So 485 plus 5 will be 490, and one digit extra, and this number we need to make it big. So bring the next pair of zeros down and it will be 47,500. Compare this 49 and 475. So we can try 9 times. So 4909 into 9 we can try, and we'll be having 44,181, which is good to take. So 9 here and 9 here, 44,181, subtract, and we'll be left with 3319. Now 4909 into 9 we did, so add both. So 4909 plus 9 will be 4918, and one digit extra, and this number we need to make it big. So bring the next pair of zeros down and it will be 331900. Compare this 49 and 331. So 49 7 times is 343, so we cannot try 7 times, we have to try 6 times. So 49186 into 6 we can try, and we'll be having 295116, which is good to take. So 6 here and 6 here, but we don't need to calculate because we got the answer correct up to 3 decimal places. So square root of 605 will be 24.596. that will be the answer. So this is all about square root of 605. So if you found the video helpful, please hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.